Hello, students. Today we're doing kits, pants. Look, there's a picture of them right there. Kits, pants. Whose pants? Kits. Remember that apostrophe S means that whatever comes next belongs to kit. Kit's pants. Kit has red pants. Kit's pants got lost at camp. Kit's mom got mad at Kit. Kit's mom can't stand lost pants. All right, that's it. Kit's mom. She was kind of mad about the lost pants. Now it's your turn. Click this video over, turn my voice down, and you practice reading Kit's pants.